What is going on, guys? So I'm with my friend Nathan here, and literally, look how big his dog is. Like, woof! She is so cute.
Oh my goodness! Woof!
Look how cute she is.
Do you want me to list off some facts?
Just say whatever you want.
Okay, so this is Molly. Molly is 4 years old. She weighs 155 pounds. She's a Saint Bernard. She's a certified emotional support dog, so I walk her a lot around IUP because she's allowed to be in dorms, and if everybody's like feeling down, just to give her a hug, and so that's what she's here for.
She is so cute. Yeah, she's almost as big as I am, so there's that. She's definitely just a beauty. Like, literally, she's huge.
Hi!
This is Lainey. You guys saw her in the last one,
yes,
when we had dinner. So,
Shay, when you become like a professional fashion designer, you're gonna
look at her face.
Look at that. I was in a vlog. I was in Kelly Walker's vlog. OMG.
I have like 50 million subscribers.
50 million. The biggest on YouTube. We are climbing a chart. I love it. I want to get some like slow mo shots. So if you could just do what you want.
I have two English Mastiffs, and it's like...
Oh, awesome. My sister has a Mastiff.
Really?
Yeah.
He's bigger. He's bigger than them right now.
I
have
it. Oh, you're good. Cheap vlogs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yes.
She's getting the 360.
Oh, so this is perfect because I want one so bad.
Hi, you're
so
sweet.
She's about 155 pounds.
You're so sweet.
She's an emotional support dog, so...
That's awesome.
Yeah, we'll walk around a lot.
That's awesome. Hopefully,
we made it to Dairy Queen after like 15 minutes or so of.
Yeah, and then you're not eating it. Yeah.
Hi. After like 4 minutes or so. Oh. They have such like good chicken. I'm about to go in the back. I'm like, I'm working here. Sorry, guys.
Thank you, ma'am. We're right behind you.
A little cramped.
Excuse us.
Sorry. Okay, we're in the clear. So, what can we get for free?
Ice cream?
I just kind of ate.
I should put my cup. I should bring money. Take out money. Because there is one people to get. So I'm going to give money.
To who?
I don't know. Do I have enough for I'm a charitable person.
If I'm giving my coins to you, you must be very important to me. So.
I'm not a phone.
I'll
like just have it out, and then like I'll ask to see what their like donations are. If it's something stupid that I'm not doing, it. But like if it's something like for a good cause, then you have a cancer.
Just breast cancer specific.
Right. Cause like I don't know, I always donate for stuff for breast cancer because like my grandma had it twice.
Okay. Yeah, that's understandable.
And like I like go to like the walks and everything. Remember since we were
yeah,
in the other day?
Yeah.
And I had the same. I have like one time like every year. Like literally.
That's cool. You guys order first, so I can see an example.
I think we're gonna do
B-roll. In the meantime, let's get some B-roll of Dairy Queen. I'll be right back.
On which is terrified.
Hello guys, we are here with Nick, and this is, he is so cool. Like, he's coming, he's trying to pick us up because we walked for like, what, 26 minutes already?
Yeah, 26. I mean, I'm still thinking about it.
Thanks,
sure.
It's not confirmed.
Ice cream and give it to my dog.
I mean, I would.
Actually, no, it's chocolate.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
I don't want to give her bad diarrhea. That's
Nick, tell him who you are and a little bit about yourself.
Remember about myself?
About yourself.
My name is Nick, as Kelly said. I am a senior. Kelly, you're not in the screen.
I don't want to be. It's about you, Nick.
I thought you smiled.
She's just looking at me.
Okay.
She's looking at the screen.
You like made a face at the camera, that's all. I'm a senior at IUP. I like to play tennis.
I'm Margo and Bree, and we're here.
Hi!
Kelly! That was so rude.
You had your time for today. Sarah, we get... What? Dude, I cannot wait for you to see this vlog. I circled your face, because, like, why do you always look like...
Yes, okay! Oh, my God!
This is just like, my face.
Yeah, we're not... I don't know her.
We're cousins, didn't you know? Can you tell?
Yes, totally.
I see it. Their last name's Walker.
We both of them.
I'm so
scared. I feel like we're really thinking
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you know, cousin Dawn. That's like her dad. And that's my dad's neighbor's cousin.
Dad's neighbor's cousin. I don't even know. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys for tuning in.
It's her and the couscous.
I don't know. What is going on, guys? We're gonna cut that out. What is going on? Got to get back from Lear to Zag with my friends, and we're just got some Chick-fil-A, I guess.
Yeah,
and
mukbang
time.
Tori is here. I'm always so close to the camera. Tori is here. Yeah, Tori.
Hey guys.
It's so awkward.
A little bit.
I don't know what to say.
What is going on? Just for last in editing, that I did not have an outro, so I just wanted to. I'm so out of focus. This is so annoying. I don't even know what's going on here. But I just wanted to tell you guys, thank you guys for watching the vlog again. Hope you guys liked the last one, I guess. That was literally the first vlog back, so a little shaky. Anyway, I just wanted to make it proper after saying thank you guys for listening to me. Talk to you later. Have a good one.